So I'm joined here today by Suzanne Harrington. You're an independent journalist, but you also represent Extinction Rebellion, who we've had on the news numerous times before. Various things going on, including with the Labour Party conference, but we'll start off with this weekend. There's some really important events going on at Basvic and then I think the Concord in Brighton.
That's right. It's the Southeast Rebellion, and it's a free festival that's going to take place over the 2 days. On the Saturday, it's talks, activities, workshops and training, all happening at Basvic. And there will be sort of family events and, you know, tea and food and things like that. And then on the Sunday, down at the Concord, it's from 11:30 in the morning until 11 at night. And it will start with a march on the Sunday from New Road down to the Concord. Then people will be addressed by Caroline Lucas.
Yeah.
And then all day at Concord, there's music and talks.
Peter Kyle's going to be there, the Hove MP as well.
Peter Kyle will be there. The founder of Ecoside will be there. Yeah. There'll be an Oxford professor of ethics and philosophy. And another Labour campaigner. There'll be several people like that talking. But also the music. There's going to be Asian Dub Foundation Sound System, which I'm really looking forward to.
Yeah.
And Dub Pistols are going to be DJing. And Mark, Chadwick, the lead singer from Levellers, will be there.
Yeah.
And Alice Russell, who's a soul singer. They're all going to be performing. So it's a sort of almost a 12-hour event on the seafront. And there'll be lots and lots of space around sea lanes. So it's kind of going to be a really big, sunshiny music and information and training day out.
On Sunday.
Yeah.
And that's for everyone. And then at Basvic then on a Saturday, what's the timings for that for people that wanting to go there?
Well, you can come along at 10 and it's on all day until 6.
Yeah.
And there'll be lots of sort of information and gatherings around what is Extinction Rebellion, how does it work, what are the, you know, things like the importance of non-violence, direct action, all that sort of stuff, everything that Extinction Rebellion is about. And it's in preparation for the big, big worldwide rebellion, which is going to be happening starting 7th of October, big one in London. But Brighton is very much the sort of the hub for this area, for the home counties and the southeast.
Yes.
So this is kind of like we're trying to gather people together to get involved, because it's not like joining Greenpeace or something. There's no dues or fees or membership. You just have to turn up and everybody is welcome and everyone can get involved. Families, it's a totally family-friendly thing.
And apolitical as well, because obviously climate change is an issue which is kind of beyond politics, really, isn't it, in a way?
Oh,
we need to implement some political system in order to get that change. But, I mean, most people believe in climate change, don't they? So let's hope so anyway. So it's interesting you're going to Basvic, because we've had a lot of young people protesting about climate change, particularly in Brighton. We've kind of taken a lead in that in the area, I think. A lot of schools, kids from schools, local schools have gone there. So it's a chance to find out a bit more about climate change and about the impact that it's going to have in the future.
It is. Like, this July just gone has been the hottest ever.
Yes.
And people like David Attenborough are saying that, you know, the end is nigh, we really do need to be doing something. And so Extinction Rebellion has kind of got three very basic, very simple aims: for the media and the government to tell the truth about the severity of climate change, for decarbonisation by 2025, which is very, very soon, and for citizens' assemblies, groups of ordinary people, to oversee the implementation of that rather than it becoming party political and squabbly.
Yes.
Because it's too late. There can't be any more sides. It's not about Labour or the Tories or anything. It's just about humanity.
Yes. So we've got the Extinction Rebellion protest. So that's the 22nd of September, Sunday the 22nd of September. Where do people need to meet for that?
10 o'clock at Hove Lawns at the Peace Statue.
Yes.
And then walk past the conference, which is the Brighton Conference Centre, all the way along to the Old Steen. And there'll be talks there all day.
At the Old Steen. Yeah.
At the Old Steen. And some very striking visual actions from Extinction Rebellion.
And you need to be there to find out what that
you
is.
You do, you do. You need to turn up on the day and bring your family and bring your friends, bring everybody. It'll Perfect. Be a really great day.
Thanks for coming in, Suzanne. All the best for the weekend, and we'll catch up again soon.
Thank you so much for having us.